Welcome to all. Through this video, we are discussing about two marine animals.
Petromyzen is a marine animal which belongs to the kingdom Animalia, phylum Chordata and class Cyclostomata. It is commonly called a sea lamprey. It is an eel-like animal with a distinct head, trunk and tail. At the anterior end of the head and directed downward is a basin-like depression called buccal funnel or sucker is present. It is surrounded by a marginal membrane whose outer surface is provided with numerous sensory cirri and overlapping oral fimbriae. Projecting from the bottom of the buccal funnel is a protrusible prominence often called the rasping tongue. All over the surface of the head are numerous pores or pits which opens to a lateral line system. Skin is pigmented. Exoskeleton structures are absent, but endoskeleton is formed of notochord and cartilage. Bones are altogether absent. Alimentary canal is straight and uncoiled. It serves as a separate respiratory tube. It includes 7 pairs of branchial pouches or gill pouches. Vascular system is characterized by 3 chambered heart with auricle, ventricle and venous. And the excretory organ of Petromyzen consists of a pair of mesonephric kidneys, pineal apparatus, lateral eyes, internal ears, and the olfactory and lateral line organs are the sense organs of Petromyzen. Pineal apparatus consists of pineal eye and parapineal body. Development is indirect with a characteristic larva called ammosites. It is a parasitic lamprey native to the northern hemisphere. They are anadromous and migration is triggered by changes in water temperature. They turn to fresh water for their egg laying. Sea lampreys thrive in system where the following are present. First one is waterways lacking obstruction with the clean sand and gravel areas for spawning. Second one, sand beds free of pollutants with a large supply of organic matter for their developing young one. And the third one is large waterways with a plentiful supply of fish to serve as a host for their fully developing offspring. There are 4 stages in the life cycle of Petromyzen, which usually spans 18 months but can last as long as 5 years. Development is through metamorphosis. Little is known about the mating system of sea lamprey. It is thought that male sea lamprey emits a pheromone composed of bile acids that alert ovulating female to their presence. Fertilization is external. Sea lamprey die soon after spawning. Key behaviors are parasite, motile, solitary and colonial. They feed detritus, algae and almost all other organic material found at river bottoms. Common predators are humans. Parasitic sea lampreys have a detrimental effect on fish within their ecosystem.
Mixin. Mixin is a marine and cold water animal which belongs to the kingdom Animalia, phylum Chordata and class Cyclostomata, which popularly known as hagfishes or slime eel. These are eel-like scavengers, predators or ectoparasites, subsisting mostly on sargasses and fishes. The mode of their feeding is unique and they bite the prey by means of 2 protrusible dental plates which move against each other. Then they bore their way into the body of the prey by drilling and devouring the flesh caudal fin. Hagfishes is of the most primitive diffeocursal type. Buccal funnel and teeth are lacking around the mouth. Filamentous tentacles or barbels are present. The only functional organ or visual organ is the medium and unpaired pineal eye. It buries its body and sometimes its head in the mud. Fisherman dislikes the hagfish because it's not only eats other fishes from their nets but also coats the net with slime in the process. The Atlantic hagfishes has a unique structure which includes several different herds controlled by diffused pacemakers.
When it is wounded, it heals slowly but not infected. They have cartilage, do not have bones or jaws. Hagfishes have a unique way of defending. It produces slime using seawater. To protect itself from slimes, the hagfish ties its body into a knot. Atlantic hagfish have brown, red or blackish purple fading to gray white on their belly. Hagfishes have very poor eyesight but have excellent sense of smell. They are active during night. When not feeding, they bury themselves in the sediments of the ocean floor and lie either completely buried or with only their head visible. In hagfishes, vertebrae are altogether absent. In Mixin, there are 6 pairs of gill pouches. These do not open out directly and separately. Leading from each pouch is exit canal. Hagfish have several hurt, large blood sinuses and low blood pressure. In addition to the true hurt, accessory hurts are present called aneural, but its pumping rhythm is not controlled by nervous system. The adult functional kidney is pronephrose. Hagfishes are hermaphrodite with an ovotestis. Anterior part functions as ovary and posterior part functions as testis. Fertilization is external and development is direct without larval stages. They are widely distributed in the Arctic Ocean and southern along both the coast of the North Atlantic and etc.
Thank you. Have a nice day.